In the right wing corner, looking for Orlov. Orlov had it bounced away from him. On to Panarin across the line. Atkinson, Panarin scores!
Well, Alexander Ovechkin, he can bring in the offensive zone with the shot, but when it comes to passing, this one is a little off, and Orlov cannot recover. You can see he tries to play that puck off the wall. Panarin and Atkinson pick it up, and they go to work. Confidence up the ice. It's a tic-tac goal play. But it all starts off Ovechkin trying to get creative with a pass. These guys finish it off. You take
getting to it with Bjorkstrand. Fumbled by Jan Ruda. Now he's pressed by Panarin. Artemi Panarin goes to work on Jan Ruda. They get to the corner. Bjorkstrand's on it. Centering pass alone to Shea. Oh my goodness, what a goal! Artemi Panarin. Great vision by Matt Duchene. 5-1, Columbus.
We've been talking about it all game. Winning races, passion for the puck, and skillful play. And John Cooper knows it. And Matt Duchene, a four-point night for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Artemi Panarin in a foot race with Jan Ruda. He wants the puck. Good support by Bjorkstrand. Throw it out front, and there's that peripheral vision, Johnny, you were talking about. From
up here by Saad. Saad, Jenner, and Carlson. The three cross the line. Saad looks. Carlson in front. Scores! Tic-tac-toe! Boone Jenner with a perfect feed from Carlson. Jackets lead 2-1.
Saad down the ice. Finds Carlson, but it goes back across the grate. No chance for Stalock. That's a rolling puck. Boone took his time with this one. Hey, you don't go past.
3-on-1, Columbus the other way. Dubinsky hands it off. Jenner, Dubinsky back, gets it, scores!
He's back in action, happy to say. Jenner on for Laine. Laine cross ice, gets it back and scores! Tic-tac-toe, Jenner to Laine. Give and go from Voracek, and the Jackets have their first lead of the night.
Well, there you go, Jeff. We just said now they feel comfortable, and they show it first shift, making a statement, and what a play. Welcome back, Patrick Laine. A nice play turned back by Boone Jenner here, and Laine is setting Voracek, and yeah, he doesn't want it. Sends it back to number 29. Welcome back, and yes.
Activity, otherwise he's going to get a penalty. So Peel saw it, but did not call the call. Here in front, Johansson, and that's three straight games for him. The Jackets regain the lead.
What a passing play by these three guys. Down low, this is the back of the net. Nick Foligno, one-time pass from Hartnell, and that's Ryan Johansson.
And he can't wait to get over there and say thank you very much.
12th goal of the year for Johansson. Third straight game, and he's extended a point scoring streak because you got to look at the overhead. It's on his stick, and with one.
Sessions. How about this? I was talking to Luke Shen about their practices.
Pucks in on the wing. The trailer, Roslovic, and he ties it up. Tic-tac-toe. That's a six-game point scoring streak personally for Jack Roslovic, and we're tied at one.
Well, how about Liam Foodie here? I mean, this kid's confidence and his strength has just grown. We know he has the speed, but second and third effort plays are so big in the National Hockey League. And right here, he's going to keep this puck, make that beautiful move. Now the key is he goes to the net, pushes back those defenders. And
on a shot pass that was blocked. Chinnikov across the line, 3-on-1. To Sillinger, back to Chinnikov, shot, score! Tic-tac-toe for the game winner, Gavrikov. And Columbus is able to survive at home in overtime as they fire the cannon one more time.
A long shift for Chinnikov, Gavrikov, and Sillinger. But an important defensive play here as Kevin Hayes tries to find Konechny on the far side. It's a stick by Gavrikov that breaks the play up, and then off to the races go the Blue Jackets, and all three players touch the puck. Chinnikov to Sillinger, back to Chinnikov, and then over to Gavrikov, who made the initial defensive play, puts it away, and the Columbus Blue Jackets get out of here with 2 points.